Okay, 10 seconds. Break a leg, everyone.
Preferably a furry one.
5, 4, 3.
Listen, now I know you've only come in to clean up the place, but I've got a bit caught up, so you're gonna have to run the news tonight.
We're just in prettier cages.
A confident
disc- Perhaps Advance will just realise that if we carry on the way we are, we will destroy-
Oh, right, that's quite enough of you two. Not in here with the camera,
for God's sake. Okay, like, jump on!
That's coming up.
Advance, cured for death.
Piss off, you little fucking fuck. I'm too tired to die.
And it's the modern.
You people are fucking starved!
Everyone, we don't have long. Time is running out.
Running out, absolutely right. That is all we have.
No, Doctor, you know I don't need opinions.
I said to Peter, what a wild ride this has been. What a wild ride.
That is the crisis plays yet another for the crisis plays yet another.
And an attempt was made to censor some of your
lines. What?
I am thinking about it. I've been thinking about it for a long time.
I'm sure you've already loaded up exactly what you're going to pay the commercial, but today is going to be a little bit different.
You're the resistance. We are disrupt.
You're flushing your life down the toilet. There is still something deeply wrong.
We may actually be at the break of a new dawn. We don't know that yet, we can't know that yet, but together we will find out. And I will be here every night, feeling what you are feeling. And with your help, maybe we can all get to that brave new world.
My name's Jeremy Dalton. You can have a peaceful night.